Mighty Antagonist, my research is over. I dare to claim that this gauntlet does only one thing, but it does it rather well. It eats hatred like a hungry lion and spits it out like a dragon spits fire. Its bearer can wield it like a horrible weapon, but his soul must not be pure. A shattered soul will make the most out of this device.
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Whatever you want, you won't get an answer from a dead man.
Seems it's your lucky day, altar boy.
What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
I must go.
Suit yourself.
Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rogar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form, and his shield being no less than a weapon remastered. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rogar to care for it. No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.